What's up, everybody? This is Zach with the Nerd Cave Network, and today I am bringing you Far Cry Primal. This is a game that I've been wanting to play for quite some time, since they pretty much announced it. Looks pretty cool. Haven't played a Far Cry game since Far Cry 3. This one looks pretty cool because you get to get some really brutal kills. We're just going through the little setup right here. That looks good to me. No, I do not want to invert the flying pitch. All right, let's start the game. Really brutal in combat and everything, and being able to control the animals throughout the game is pretty interesting to me. So it's going to be a little bit different. Without guns, I think it's going to cause some interesting thoughts throughout the game. How do I accomplish said things? But nobody else has guns, so it kind of works out. If you haven't seen any of the gameplay, I think you're going to be pretty impressed. 2016, I thought we were supposed to be... Oh, okay. We're going back. We're dialing back the clock. There's a song, Roll Back the Clock. These dinosaurs and all of that. So, keep rolling it back. We're going back in time. We're going to be killing some people, stones, rocks. So, I'm excited for this. Very excited. If you don't know, this is the Nerd Cave Network. We do awesome Let's Plays throughout the week. We have awesome interviews from Pizzacon this past weekend. So, definitely check those out. We have Jim Cummings. We have Ryan O'Halloran. We have Jason Mewes coming up as well. Kel Mitchell, which from Kenan and Kel. I'm sure you know who that is if you're from the 90s. Tons of other people. Brad Majors, Barry Bostwick is his real name from Rocky Horror Picture Show. So there's a lot going on. Now we're going to get into the game. We got some kind of shaman looking guy here. Our blood, our people. So all of it's subtitled. So just letting you know. Long ago, many Winja traveled far. I'm translating for you. Trust me, guys. I understand the language. Full of life, a home for Winja. Winja. Is it Winja? Winjai. Ninjago. But danger comes. There's always danger. Flesh-eating warriors. Looks like we got some competition. The Winja got some cock up in cock. We don't need no darkness. Now light comes. I am the bringer of light. They walk with a strong spirit. Of course they do. I got all the muscle that I need right here. Boom. Boom, baby. Boom. Ubisoft. I don't think Ubisoft was back then. A Montreal production. Doop, doop, doo. Oh. Now, I'm sure you've seen some of this from E3 and other places that showed the very first part of the game. But I wanted to get into it right away. I didn't want to jump an hour ahead where you're not knowing what's going on. I'll be showing more and more as I progress through the story, but we're hunting some woolly mammoths. And if you know anything, there's a Black Ranger named Zach, also my name, that had a woolly mammoth in Power Rangers. So I'm pretty excited to hunt some woolly mammoths, and eventually you get to ride woolly mammoths. He's giving some hand signals. I feel like this is Call of Duty. So we're gonna jump down. I don't know how. The woolly mammoths haven't seen us. I don't know how. I'm causing all this commotion. apparently they're blind and dumb. Got some water down here. Oh. Yeah, we're going to find this little baby one. We're going to stab it to death. And give me any of these hand signals again. I don't know what your primitive hand signals mean. So we eat or we die. We kill or die. We got that one. Alright, herd that thing now. Let's go. Let's kill this thing. Ah! Put out the fire! Oh my god! Well, I'm on fire! Heal. Where is it at? I stabbed it in the booty hole. Stabbed you in the booty hole. Oh no! Oh lord, child. Okay, we got our last spear. We don't get this. We don't get this woolly. Woolly. Come over here and we'll stab it a few times. Stab you in the butthole. In the butthole. Take that, woolly mammoth in the butthole. There we go. You don't mess with me now. I'll stab you to death. That's the most inappropriate murder probably that the internet has seen of a woolly mammoth. Rest it. Walk free. And may your sphincter find peace, my friend. Oh lord, child, we got us a saber tooth. Once again, another Power Rangers Zord. Not Zoid. Zoid's also an awesome show. Oh lord, man, he's just hopping up there like a crazy person. Alright, we're gonna get him. Darkar! Up, jump! That is not a way to get ahead in life right there. Well, there's the intro of the game, guys. Pretty brutal. I had fun killing a woolly mammoth. I know I would never get to in real life because, of course, they're extinct. Alright, what are we trying to do? Trying to get over to Brohand? Oh, dang. He looks bad. Yep, he looks like he woke up on the wrong side of the bed. We gotta find the Winja brothers. Find them Winja brothers. In my head, they all have very strong southern accents. For some odd reason. I don't know why. It just makes it more appealing in my head. Walk free. Unless you're a White Walker, then I will burn you as the day is long. Burn your corpse. Need weapon. I'm glad they didn't make it where it's like, very like primal. Of course, this is Far Cry Primal, but like not Neanderthal type. Okay, can I heal myself more? No food to replenish health. take some slate here. How much more do I need? What else do I need? I don't know where it told me what I need. Got enough wood, I'm assuming. Crafting, do I have enough? Boom! We got us a bow. Crafting that thing. Bending it. Oh, and there we go. Nice little bow right there. I don't wear bows in my hair, but I shoot a bow. Wink. Oh, now I hunt. Need food for strength. We're gonna take that wood right there. Hunting. To hunt effectively, approach your prey slowly and press circle to crouch. Hold R3 to use hunter vision and highlight nearby animals. Don't get too close. Some animals will flee if they detect you. Okay. Awesome. So, I need my hunter vision. Activate hunter vision. Come on, man. Hunter vision. You are crappy with hunter vision, bro. Tanaker. Whatever. Tanaka. It's not Tanaka. It's like with an R in there somewhere. Okay, I see something down there. Boom. I've got to be hitting something. Okay, maybe not. Let's try this one. Okay, maybe not. We gotta kill 3 goats. I got one. Where's he at? Well, I thought I had one. Apparently not. I'm gonna track this goat down. Oh, I totally thought he said a bad word right there. Okay, here he is. Skin that goat. Let's heal. Chewing, gnawing on that fat. Gnawing on that fat. Gotta hunt some more. Gotta hunt some more. What is this up here? What is this? Oh, we can climb down. Well, that ain't that neat. Alright, where's my activate hunter vision, son? Do something worthwhile with your life. Instead of trying to hunt defenseless animals. Did I scare off all the goats? Ooh, what is that? Okay, that's a goat right there. I'll let you go this time. But I'm gonna skin your goat brethren. Just in case. See, they're not immobilized. Why are we not immobilized over here? I'm clicking, but no hunter vision. There we go. Finally, jeez Louise. It's like I've got to do it like a specific way, which is dumb. All right, gut this goat. Let's get this done, son. Night comes. Must find shelter. So interesting so far. Going to be a lot of crafting, I can see. But that's okay. Crafting can be fun if you do it right. And Far Cry is one of the ones that actually does it right. So, have a good feeling about that. Let's make this campfire right here. I'm glad I grabbed a little bit more wood while I was out there. Graphics look great. It's going to be interesting going through a whole game where they're speaking some kind of a different language. All right, bro, make that fire. There you go. See, my personal opinion, I would have got farther away from the killer cat thing instead of building a fire like, hey, come over here, try to kill me again. You got my brother. You got my brother. So why the heck did we even... Well, where's my club? Okay, so let's gather some materials. But I still don't understand why I would even... go through the trouble of making a fire to then say, you know, I'm just going to go on out at night. It's a bad idea, I know, but okay, I'm gonna have to make. Okay, you can craft a club. Awesome. Going clubbing tonight. Boom, boom. Bad joke, I know, but it'll be okay. There we go. Put that rock in there. See, they could have hired me. Yeah. Wrap that string around that rope. Oh, yep. See, he knows how to club. He knows how to club. Ignite your... set on fire. Because, you know, I just have fire all over it. Just have fire on me at all times so I can just set my club on fire. Oh, well, that's good. Ah, what was that? That looks like a big dangerous thing that's going to try to kill me. Oh, we got some tracks. Some people tracks. Oh, that would have been bad. Where's the way down? Where's the way down? Oh, well, I'm glad they didn't break my freaking legs. But then I'd just snap them back into place. Oh, looks like something's dead up here. Oh, we got some wolf up here that's dead. Yeah, strong Winja. Yeah, brother. wolves. I scan beasts with fire. Yeah. I'm gonna whack us a wolf. Whack that wolf. Come on, son. Bring it. That's what I thought. That's what I thought. Come on. Y'all want some of this? You want some of this? Bring it, son. Bring it. Y'all don't want none of this. That's right, boy. You better run. Tuck your tail under. Yeah, I caught your fur on fire. Come on, son. Come on. That's what I thought. You don't want none of this. Don't be trying to circle me. Don't be trying to circle me. Yeah, I caught you on fire too, boy. That's right. Burn, sucker. Burn. All right. Finding the Windja. Running through here, catching wolves on fire like a crazy man. Well, that don't sound good. Picking up rocks. Yeah, they close. They close, son. Alright, get up, boy. Keep going. Alright, squat. Let's search. Wherever is it? Where is it? Alright, I got that. Set it back on fire. There we go. See, I'm already the master fire right here. Something don't sound good, though. Oh, somebody's up there. Alright, here we go. Wooch-ha-ha! I keep pushing that wrong button. There we go. Got that burning. Hunk a hunk burning dove. Yeah, you heard it right. Oh, stick's about to go out. All right, come on. Come on, son. Yeah, it looks like my stick's almost burnt all the way down. We'll just walk with the light of the cave, which should be pitch black when you really get down to it. Jump in the water. Oh, we got the primal beat going on. That's totally not the drum rhythm, but you get what I'm going for. You get what I'm... You got the beat that I'm throwing down. You know what I'm saying. Oh, what is that? What is that thing? Is that the saber tooth? Cause that looks like a bunch of dumb if I'm fixing to try to beat him. Just saying. Swim a little bit. Hey, Brohan. My name's Pete. I have come bearing gifts. Oh Lord, he looks dead. Yep, he looks a lot of dead. She.
Hush. Tigre.
Okay.
Oh Lord. Yeah. That. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Give me control. Give me control here. Yeah, back, Tiger. You don't want none of that fire stick. Ah, boy. I'd catch that sucker on fire. Yeah, you keep clawing. You ain't got nothing, Jack. Got nothing on me. Oh, stick burnt out. Mm-hmm. Oh. There we go. Windja. Land of Oros. Alright guys, I am going to end the Let's Play right there. If you want to keep seeing more of Far Cry Primal, keep coming back here and be checking everything out. Really enjoyed it. Make sure you share this with somebody that's interested in the game. And I'll talk to you later. This has been Zach, and have a week.